available only from Cabot. The behavioral model identifies unproductive habits, measures their impact, and then helps you improve. Here we see the endowment effect. The manager is holding on to winners far too long. More granular feedback reveals that it's the older winners with low return on equity making the worst impact on performance. Feedback this exact shows you precisely how to improve. Implement bespoke signals that help refine investment processes. You receive nudges that remind you to focus where your energy can pay off. Your signals help you make better decisions and improve portfolio results. Once you receive a nudge, you can quickly drill down to fully investigate the underlying holding. Your clients deserve your best decisions, not behaviorally driven ones. Click here to learn more about managing behaviors.